Right now at 5:30, children living here in squalor. We just received these pictures from inside a local home. Complete disgust.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Shanna Perrine just learned about new charges against the mother.
Inside those double glass doors right there, police describe a horrible scene here in McKeesport, a situation so bad the two children living there were in danger.
The pictures tell the story, a bathtub filled with cold, dirty water, a drowning hazard, food rotting on the floor, holes in the wall.
The one child's bedroom did have a blanket that had urine and feces all over it that was sitting on the bed that the children were living in daily, and just probably assuming that that was the normal way to live.
This weekend, Ashley Warman's three-year-old daughter wandered away from the apartment, walked a quarter of a mile, and wound up at this gas station. Workers called police.
Her clothes were soaked with urine and feces. When the medics got there to examine her, they actually, at some point, deemed it was a biohazard to leave them on them, and they actually threw them away.
The three-year-old and her two-year-old brother are in foster care today. Their mother was slapped with two counts of child endangerment last week when the three-year-old wandered away the first time. Now add two more charges to that.
Oh, it could have been a tragedy. I mean, it could have. There's so many ways this could have went bad.
Police say Ashley Warman told her the same thing both times her toddler walked away from the house, that she fell asleep. They say she told them in an interview, quote, "I just can't take this anymore. I want the police to come and take my children."
Unfortunately, there's houses like this in every city that these conditions exist in. Unfortunately, you don't always know about them until something like this happens.
Ashley Warman does have a hearing scheduled on the first charges. That happens on May 9th. In McKeesport, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.